Dear friends, good evening. Before I present the treasurer's report of this meet, I would like to thank the people who have made this region meet a grand success, without whom this couldn't be achieved. I would like to thank the club members who have given 100% registration, Lion Leader sponsors, advertisers, non-Lions for their contributions towards this meet. My heartfelt thanks to the lead sponsor, Zeiss India, for their contribution. Thank you, sir. This statement is as follows. Receivables. The opening balance was 7,245.60 in the passbook. The sponsorship is 6,20,250. Registration is 2,61,300. Advertisement and stalls comes to 32,000. Total collections is 9,13,350. And yet the receivables are 1,66,500 due, which will come into our account. And the expenditure is service activities. We have spent around 4,51,100. Food is 2,73,000. RC meet is 2,38,435. And cash at bank is 815 rupees. The total comes to 9,13,350. And the audited statement for this will be submitted to district shortly, sir. Friends, in a lighter note, I want to mention that we have not utilized a single rupee from collections received by the committee for its host committee meetings. Thank you. And one more thing. Even the fellowship also, we have not taken a single rupee. Thank you.